He must have crawled into the Jeffrey's tube.